Hello students, my name is Baldeep Kaur. I'm going to teach you 5th class computer. Today I am going to teach you chapter 1st, evolution of computer. First of all, what is computer? The computer is an electronic machine that touches every aspect of our life. Next, concept of counting. In ancient times, people used to count with the help of pebbles, bones, fingers, etc. So after that, people started thinking of some kind of device. Thus, first calculating device, abacus, was invented about 5,000 years ago by the Chinese. It is still used in different parts of the world. This is early calculating device. Second is Napier's bones. In 1617, Johann Napier invented a calculating device called Napier's bone. Next is Pascaline. In 1642, French mathematician Blaise Pascal invented computing machine that is Pascaline. Next is Leibniz calculator. In 1692, Gottfried Wilhelm developed a calculating machine named Stepprechner. Next is Babbage's analytical engine. In 1822, mathematics professor of Cambridge University, England, Charles Babbage, developed a machine known as difference engine or analytical engine. It had five key features, that is input, storage, processor, control unit, and an output device. Therefore, Charles Babbage is also known as father of the computer. First electromechanical computer is Mark I, and first electronic computer is ENIAC and UNIVAC. Next, which things have used in first to five generations? First generation computers used vacuum tubes. Second generation computers used transistors. Third generation computers used integrated circuit. Fourth generation computers use microprocessor, and fifth generation computers use artificial intelligence. The goal of fifth generation is to develop the computers that can respond to natural language, that is robot. In 1981, IBM company introduced its first personal computer, example desktop computer and laptop computer. Clear? Thank you.